What if a child dreamed of becoming something other than what society had intended? What if a child aspired to something greater?
My son was in the bus. He saw what Clark did.
People are afraid of what they don't understand. It's not from this world, Clark. And neither are you.
I have so many questions. Where do I come from?
You just have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark. Whoever that man is, he's going to change the world.
Found out who I really was, they'd reject me. He was convinced that the world wasn't ready. What do you think?